each year in November with the very first chill, the word comes that there might be snow. And the rich boys in the fur coat hit a ladies' depart, and off to Miami they go. We'd love to go with them, but we can't afford their airplanes, cafes, and hotels. But give us a jalopy and a tin can of beans, and we can be tourists ourselves. Fire up the tin, Lizzie, we're going away. Along Dixie Highway to Florida every day. Get up the tin tent stakes, the tin cans of food. We're tin can tourists, we're tin can tourists, we're tin can tourists, where the weather is good. Now the wealthy can bicker about which is the best, the senator or the Carlisle. Tin canners don't have too much money to spend, but friend, don't we do it in style? Our favorite hotel is a tent and a fire. The cuisine is terribly fine. A tin can of this and a tin can of that, and always a fish on the line. Fire up the tin, Lizzie, we're going away. Along Dixie Highway to Florida every day. Get up the tin tent stakes, the tin cans of food. With tin can tourists, with tin can tourists, with tin can tourists, where the weather is good. So if you're for adventure, then come for a ride. We know how to share and to give, and we won't spend a dollar when a penny will do. But brother, we know how to live. You know my friend Charlie came down from the north to soak up a bit of the sun, with a shirt on his back and a $10 bill, and he still hasn't changed either one. Fire up the tin, Lizzie, we're going away. Along Dixie Highway to Florida every day. Get up the tin tent stakes, the tin cans of food. With tin can tourists, with tin can tourists, with tin can tourists, where the weather, where the weather, where the weather, where the weather is good.